Hey guys, Andy here. Back again with some more FH5 content. If you guys want more Forza Horizon 5, all I do is subscribe to my channel, like, comment, subscribe to all the good stuff. Hashtag Forza Horizon 5. What the? Oh, there it goes.
The view says molten rock is climate change.
Huh? Really?
So we've had an effect on the middle of the earth too.
Oh my god.
Magma. We're causing magma.
Really?
View all over the earth.
Really?
Wonder how we're doing that.
It's middle of the earth for God's sake, dude.
Welcome back, Andy.
Alright, let's do it. I just want to drive around a little bit.
Thank you.
Well, that was something else, wasn't it?
I gotta cut out, Andy.
Alright then.
I'm tired out.
Alright.
Wore out from the doctors.
Alright. I'll see ya.
Alright. We gotta go to Hiram tomorrow.
Alright.
About 9 o'clock, so.
Alright. Let's go for this one. Going that fast, but this time in second. I'm on the tail of the Ford Bronco. 82 miles an hour here, which isn't that fast, but on dirt, it feels fast though. Minutes into the race and I'm still out front. Another badass dummy right there. Eight and a half minutes in, about a quarter of the way. That Land Rover is catching up to me. I'm going like 103 miles an hour. It's pretty slow compared to that Land Rover and that GMC Jimny thing, whatever it is. I'm going pretty slow here. Into the race. It's incredible, this. This gear, 101 miles an hour. The sum of 100 miles an hour may be fast, but driving a truck like this, it's slow. This is from the mid 80s. This truck right here, from the mid 80s. Half minutes in. Yeah, aerodynamic drag is caused my car to slow down. God, this thing is serenity slow. Especially going uphill. I'll let him pass for a little bit. Here we go, up the hill climb. Yep, uphill climb. It's like Pike's Peak almost. That Land Rover is faster than me. I'm stuck in second right now. Probably being third. This deer didn't ever drag and slow my car down. I can't catch up to the Land Rover. Can't catch up to it. The miracle is dirt. Now I can get some speed out of this thing. It's looking good. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now I'm back in the lead. And I messed that one up real bad. Thank you. I saw a dog on the road.
I don't want him to get hurt or anything.
That's it.
Don't get hurt or nothing. Alright. Back to asphalt. Here we go. All done? Gotcha. It took 27 minutes just to get from the start lines to finish. Starting to slow down again. Less than 28 minutes.
Titan is up next.
mine too. Nice.
Wow, 84, holy crap, man. Let's do one race and then that's it.
Lamborghini. Got him. Now the Mustang. Porsche. Almost a minute flat. 1:07.94. That's incredible right there. In 3:11.058. I've beaten a Lamborghini Huracan, a Caterham R500, a Pontiac Firebird Trans Am Forza Edition, and a KTM Crossbow. Level 293. 28. I like this Jag. It's the Jag XC SP Project 8. I like it because it handles pretty well. Acceleration is so incredible. Even the speed of it as well too. It can outrun, well, it can outrace a Lamborghini, a KTM Crossbow, even a Camaro. Almost went flat out in that turn, but it couldn't.
the braking. Get around corners easier. Alright, I usually get a notification from a Game Pass. Well, one second here. About the quest completion. But for some reason, it's not working. Thinking on cost, which I am. I guess it could be a glitch, but whatever. I'm not worried about it that much anyway. Yep, bigger tires, which means the braking and the handling are pretty well in shape. I don't need to upgrade the engine though, but I think the transmission could use some TLC. 9-speed transmission, 8-speed. No, not 10-speed though. 9-speed transmission. Sport front bumper, which means it'll affect the handling. I like the rear wing and the bumper. Now it's got 5.4 liters on it. Super deposit placement supercharger. Run 7.1 miles an hour. Look at this restrictor plate. Now I'll just keep it on there. 7.1 miles an hour. Yep, I'll keep that under 800 horsepower. Alright, thanks for watching, subscribe for more Forza Horizon 5, like, comment, subscribe to all the good stuff. Stay tuned for Forza Dawn Day, which is this Thursday, the 11th, and we'll just look at it, let's look at the next festival playlist. Alright, so for 20 points, we're going to get the Mustang SVT, and for 40 points, the Toyota 4Run, which is hard to find. Innovation or ambition? Last but not least, well, here it is. The 2000 Nissan Silvia Spec R and the 2008 Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution XGS-R were the last in the modern generation. I won't drive either of them and experience the culmination of years of engineering. See virgin speed of 100 miles per hour in either the 2000 Nissan Silvia Spec R or the 2008 Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution XGS-R. And then take a photo of to catch your finer points of each. And flying high, 6 stars and any danger sign. Alright. And then got an event lab to do. And we got a Trailblazer, Malpais. I think that's the one near the highway, I suspect. And then we got 6 championships, which are in rain, wind, or shine, play of the game, old school cool, decade in the making, and turn to dirt and fire and ice. Also got a photo challenge, home run, photograph any sports studio here at Estadio Jose. Yeah, it's like a stadium, a baseball stadium, and on par, which means a clickable challenge, and a drive challenge, Buick skills. Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun. Alright guys, thanks for watching, I'll see you guys next time, bye guys. That's farted. See you guys later. Bye.